The design works and reconstruction of El Realengo were carried out in 1961 by architect José Luis Fernández de Lam. El Realengo is one of the districts of Crevillent and is included within the constructions made by the National Institute of Colonization in the mid-20th century in the Activation Program and Agrarian Transformation. The Realengo is a great example of functional architecture adapted to the natural environment and a place of great beauty that celebrates its festivities in honor of San Luis Gonzaga on June 21st.